and these and scholars, the presence of these agenda was a special moment of the call of today. Please.
Good morning, respected our chief guest, Dr. P.K. Singh Sen, Dr. Sonali Madam, as well as Major Usha Sharma Ma'am, my dear colleagues and all the participants. Wish you a happy good morning. Now, today we started a program, a daily workshop. Before that, I want to welcome this all members to our college. Especially I have to say that this program was decided about 10 days back. Only 10 days back, because we had only 10 days. And I am really thankful to first of B.K. Singh sir, he was agreed to come in the very short period with very hard and heartened, like not getting the proper resolution or all these things. Even he came. And for that, we happily honor him to come our college for giving this one happy madam. And though it is short period, but I am very happy to be participate with this within this program and a part of this program. Because I have very strong committee. My colleagues, my students, and all these members make this program possible within all this few short period of time. I'm really grateful and what I have to say, अरे मुझे कहने के लिए हमने नहीं कहा हिंदी बोला पड़ा मैं हिंदी में गर्व है ये लोग इतना कम समय में इतना अच्छा कोशिश की है और इनको भरोसे कारण हम इस प्रोग्राम के लिए सोचता हम रियली ऑनर यू नो दैट वी आर विद द प्रोफेसर एंड द थिंग फ्रॉम द सी यू नो द फादर प्रोफेसर मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट इज मेडिसिन नाउ मेडिसिन वेन यूज्ड when people is diseased. Now again, when you use a graph, you know, when you use a graph, it has two ways. It acts, you need two things. One is pharmacokinetic, and other is pharmacodynamic. What is pharmacokinetic? You know all of you. Pharmacokinetic means what body with the, do with the graph. Means when you take a graph, how it gets absorbed, how it gets distributed, how it gets metabolized, those are the next question, whatever the body do with the graph, that is in the pharmacokinetics.